champion, and he's coming out with knockout guys that are on the feet. I think that's what makes him who he is that he can fight anywhere. Jose has a 5-point strike like myself. He's a good striker, a great striker. He's finished guys, he's never finished a top striker like myself. I am the one question mark, but you want to see a face, I'm the one guy who's going to control him.
He wants to stand up and go toe-to-toe with me. We'll see that night. He goes to the ground, if he's standing up, it doesn't make a difference to me. Wherever he wants to take the fight, we'll go. This is MMA, it's not a boxing match. It's a mixture of all the martial arts and that. So wherever I find an opportunity to finish the fight, that's what I'm going to do.
It's going to fire with us. You're going to see two guys from the center of the cage, and they can end the fight in the blink of an eye. Fighting for the world title, they still would have been thinking about for 15 years.
I definitely will beat Mark Hominick. You know, this is like a dream come true. I'm going to be fighting, defending my title in the UFC in front of 55,000.